Trucks are an important part of the transportation industry and the lifeblood of the American economy. Diesel techs are at the heart of that industry, and keeping these rigs on the road 24/7 is a big job. A job that requires as much skill and knowledge as it does muscle. Trucks keep America going. Diesel techs keep the trucks going. Diesel techs keep America going.
This industry has a great future because it's never going to go away. There's an old saying that says, if you got it, a truck brought it. So we're always going to need items at the store, whether it's your razor or a new car, you're going to get it via a truck.
Country wouldn't work without the trucking industry. We have to move produce point A to point B, on highway, in town. Products need to get from point A to point B, get there on time. We're the people that keep the trucks going.
For the last 4 or 5 years, while the entire nation's been kind of down the dumps, we've been busy. Trucks got a roll. Everything you buy, I mean, it's changes percentage-wise, but it's always a higher percentage rate where you pick stuff up at the store. It's been there, dropped off by a truck, and the guys that get out of those trucks, they bring their trucks down here for us to work on. So there's always a need for people to work on them.
It's a great industry. There's no end to opportunity.
I think it's an exciting industry. I think that, you know, it's a necessary industry. You know, there's no other efficient way to move things from one point to another point. I've heard the, you know, 3 days without trucks, there's no food in cities. Everything collapses, you know. Complete chaos would ensue.
Next time on Diesel Tech.
Dave overall is good at pretty much anything you put him on. He can do electrical, he can do engines. He has that ability to troubleshoot and follow the steps and get to the correct answer.
I'm a little too cocky for my own good, so